Well, what we're saying is that we're going to send a letter out this week, and we're going to ask schools to sign it if they will agree to be open. Many schools are still open. They've never shut. Some have been in hybrid, but we do have schools that have not opened at all in person. And so for them to get their employees to be eligible for a shot, they're going to have to say that they're going to open up. Because the only reason we're doing this is so that these schools can, in fact, open up, because we believe that kids in school is better. We're seeing problems with mental health with children who are out of school. We're seeing kids who are already behind get further behind. So a lot of really significant consequences of not having kids in school. So you ask a good question. How confident am I that we can get this done? Look, this is aspirational. This is what our goal is. We are going to try to do that. But everything is dependent upon how much vaccine we get every week. And let me tell you how this works. On every Tuesday, the federal government tells us by the close of business, here are the numbers of vaccines, the vials, the doses that you're going to get beginning next Monday. Where do you want them sent? We then, by Thursday, go back out to our different partners who are administering these, and we tell them, you're going to get so many doses Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday of next week. So we don't know until every Tuesday what next week is going to look like. And that's what makes it so, frankly, impossible for me to be able to do what I know everyone wants, and that is to put out a schedule and say, hey, if you're in this category on this date, you can get it. We can't do that in good conscience because we don't know the numbers until the federal government every week tells us what those numbers are. So all we can do is tell you broadly, we think in about 2 weeks, we're going to get to 1B. And in the next week or so, we're going to be able to tell you where you can go. If you're in Cuyahoga County or you're in Geauga County, you're in Lake County, this is where you will be able to go to get a shot. And that's what, and this will be the age group. And we can tell you right now, it's going to be 70, 75 years of age of older will be where we'll go in a couple of weeks.